Welcome back to my channel Bhasha Second Innings. Today we will see how important is it to follow the startup and shutdown procedures. We all have read in the newspaper and also in the news channels that on May 7th, 2020, there is a gas leak in LG Polymers near Visakhapatnam. They are storing styrene monomers. The chemical name is benzenodazole. This liquid is stable at 20 degrees centigrade. After a statewide lockdown of 40 days, this company was preparing to start up their unit for production, and this work was started at 2:30 a.m. in the night. At that time the gas leakage has taken place and there was a gas leakage and it could not be controlled. It was spread. It is said that one of the reason is the refrigeration unit is not working. This liquid, as we know, it is stable at 20 degrees centigrade. It's not easy to become vapor and then leak. This is one of the reason the refrigerant unit is not working. The second reason is that the control and then detecting units are not working. So, and the end result is that more than a dozen of people have lost their lives and more than 350 people are hospitalized, some of them seriously. Some are kept in the ventilators, and hundreds of people were treated as the outside patients. So this is here. It is very important that the procedure for startup of the plant or machinery is very, very important, and also the shutdown of the plant. So this startup procedure and the lacunas have led to this serious accidents. And so friends, you should always adhere to the startup procedures, and before that, what are all the checks need to be checked. For example, whether the leakage is, whether the alarm is there, is operating or not, or whether the refrigerant is working or not, and what is the temperature, all those things in this connection have to be checked. And also, as per your factory needs, you have to check even before startup and follow the startup procedure step by step to avoid any other accident like this one. Though this we have remembered during this time, we have remembered the Bhopal gas leakage also, where thousands of people have lost their life. Hope we will all take care and avoid this accident in future. Thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, share, subscribe and comment. Thank you very much once again.